somebody tried to shrimp me. That's a recall, right?
No, it's not.
What? Sue's not working. He has to find his tampons. His man pines. Do you want to know why I want to start that over?
Why?
Because I didn't turn my volume up. Yeah.
Thank you.
are Shudder to Think.
Yeah.
We just, last Sunday, so we were rehearsing in my backyard last week, 2 weeks ago. It was really great. But the greatest thing about it, when we finally went through it in front of people, which was just friends who we invited, there was a 4-year-old standing like right in front of me. All the adults were like, you know, like. There was a 4-year-old standing in front of me on this little mini trampoline who literally was going. He was like calling me out. He was challenging me. I was like, okay, motherfucker. It's like,
yeah,
woo! Spirit of the night. It's a love catastrophe. Thank you. figure out my pedal here. Hang on. That's my pedal. So really, I was like, oh no, what do you say at a rock concert these days? And then I was like, I started laughing. I was like, hey, how's everybody doing? And but then I was like, no, actually, how's everybody doing? Like, cause it's been such a long time. And I actually want to know how everybody's doing. Barring having time to, hang out between 2 a.m. and 2 a.m. when the bar's closed tonight and we're done playing, just, let us know how you're doing. And I hope it's good. And even if it's bad, though, fucking, let that shit out. That song, there's a secret about that song. In the woo-hoo-hoo. I was straight up channeling Eli Janney at Girls Against Boys, because I feel like that's something he would do in a Girls Against Boys song. Right? Were you guys here last night? It's pretty righteous.